एवरीवन, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ सब्जेक्ट ईवीएस 1, टॉपिक आर वी एंडेंजरिंग आर एनवायरनमेंट पार्ट सेकेंड. इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव लर्न अबाउट द प्रोग्रेस मेड बाय ह्यूमन बीइंग्स एंड द ग्रोथ ऑफ पॉपुलेशन. नाउ इन द टुडेज टॉपिक वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट ग्रोथ ऑफ पॉपुलेशन एंड वाटर. ग्राउंड वाटर इज ड्राइंग अप. वाटर इज एन इम्पॉर्टेंट नीड ऑफ ऑल लिविंग थिंग्स. We use water for keeping ourselves and our houses clean, for cooking, farming, industry and construction. As the rainy season ends, the water in rivers decreases. Water in wells too recedes. Their water barely lasts up to the month of March the following years. Later in summer, many villages face a serious scarcity of water. The population keeps growing. The rainfall, however, remains the same. So, there is a shortage of water. Much of rainwater flows away unused. So, we began to build dams to store rainwater and use it later. Dams are the wall construction to build on the flowing rivers and it store its water. Some people began to use bore wells rather than draw wells and to use hand pumps to lift water. Then pumps that work mechanically on diesels or electricity were invented. Now the use of such pumps has become widespread. The population has so greatly increased that now every summer we face severe water scarcity. Another problem that the population growth caused was that of availability of food. The food produced in the country began to fall short of the needs of the growing population. So, our scientists developed improved method of farming. Previously, farmers would grow only one crop in the year. Now, they can take two or even three crops every year. As a result, food production increased, but so did the demand for water for agriculture. We experienced a scarcity of water soon after the rains. Then, from where do we get water for the fields in the summer and the winter? Rainwater that has seeped into the soil can be used in this situation. Water found in wells and bore wells is nothing but rainwater that has seeped into the ground. Let us learn about some traditional methods of drawing water from wells. In the Konkan region, there are groves of coconut, betel nut and bananas. They are watered using the water wheel to lift water from the wells. A horizontal beam is placed over the mouth of the well. It supports a large wooden wheel which turns around. This wheel is called the rahat. Several pots, gadge, are fixed on the wheel. When the wheel turns, the chain of the pots turns with it. One by one, they dip into the water in the well and get filled as they come up. As the wheel turns, each pot turns over and the water gets poured into a channel. From there, it is taken to the grooves. The water wheel is turned with the help of bullock or a male buffalo. Such water wheel or rahat gadge are still in use in some places in Konkan region. In other parts of Maharashtra, a mot was in use for lifting well water. A mot is a large leather bag. It is lowered into the water at the end of a rope. When it is full, it is lifted out of the well. The water is used for the fields. Bullocks move to and fro on a ramp to help lower the bag and lift it. The mot is used in very few places now. Nowadays, fields are watered using diesels or electric pumps. These mechanical pumps can lift many times more water than the mots ever could. Besides, because more than one crop is taken every year, the pumps are used to lift water even after the rainy season. As a result, the water stored underground is getting used up rapidly. So student, what we have learned today? As trees are felled, birds do not find nesting places. There is a smoke too. As a result, the number of birds, butterflies and other insects in the cities are falling. The greater the population, the greater is the demand for food grains. Farmers now take multiple crops. The demands for water too increases. Previously in Konkan, the water wheel was used to draw well water, while the mod was used elsewhere in Maharashtra. Now, pumps are used for the purpose in most places. So, groundwater gets used up rapidly. Do understand the concepts and revise at home. Thank you.